Hi everyone, I am Manav. Today I'm going to show you how to make this bookmarks. Please subscribe and tap to my channel and hit the bell button so you can see one of nice videos like this. Let's get started to make it. First we have to take a color paper, any paper you like, and cut some which is not the same color of the paper which you had cut it to a square. Take a different color and make it to a tiny rectangles, and make some small ovals by using a normal paper. And to make, take the paper which you had and make, which is green, fold it into a triangle. And fold it again to a triangle. Open it and take one from here and take it all the way to the down. And make and do the same. And you have to make this a triangle into a diamond. After making into a diamond, can you see here there is a little pocket? Take all those two and put it inside the pocket. And now what we have, a diamond. And to make it more like a monster, take those two ovals and make one small oval on the middle. After making the ovals, take the diamond and glue those ovals back. You have to do the full glue at the back. After doing the full glue, stick it into the diamond. And do the same oval like that. And take those rectangles and only piece little bit on the edge. After pasting them, take that and keep it. And look who it is, our bookmark monster. I had also made a blue one. So if you draw a book or read one, you can don't need to fold pages. You have to just keep the bookmark and close the page, the book. Bye everyone, and come next day with new things. Stay safe. Bye.